98online.com/livewire.
Wendy.
Scott.
If the government came to you and said, we need you, Wendy, to help save the human race. We need you to go to Mars, Wendy. There's a 50-50 chance that you will return slash survive. But there's also a 50-50 chance that what you did would actually save the human race. Would you go to Mars? 50-50 chance of coming back. 50-50 chance that it would actually work.
There's nobody else they could choose.
No, Wendy.
All right. Yeah, I'll do it.
Would Wendy.
You may not come back, Wendy.
That's fine.
And even if you do come back, what you did may not work.
Okay. At least I tried.
If it does, people talk about you for centuries.
This is rapid fire.
Josh.
For $100,000,
yes.
Would you lie down in the middle of the beltway for 30 seconds?
Yes.
What?
I might also.
Wendy, in exchange for never having a menstrual cycle again,
oh,
would you allow your vagina to be relocated to the side of your head?
No, absolutely not.
Okay.
Wendy, you are promised your dream radio job, but you have to go an entire year without showering to get it. Would you do it?
Yes.
Wow.
For $25,000,
it's always money with you.
Would you jump out a fourth floor window knowing you would land on either a clown or baby?
No.
Not knowing if it would be a clown or baby.
How much?
No.
$25,000.
Said no.
No. Mm-mm.
Wendy, for $20,000,
would you never shave your lady bits again?
No.
You pass on $20,000.
Yeah.
Wendy!
Sorry.
If Spiegel was in diapers.
Oh, God.
And if it meant extending your dog's life by 2 years, would you change every single one of Josh's diapers for 5 years?
Yes. Wow. Yes, I would.
Wow.
I'm going to piggyback that one coming up.
Come see me in like 40 years.
Piggybacking Scott's. Wendy, would you let someone pull out your front two teeth in exchange for your dog living forever?
Yes.
Really?
You can replace them.
West, you should have pulled them out.
Okay,
never have them.
You can't have them replaced. They always
got
a gap.
Toothless forever.
Always got a gap.
Your dog lives forever.
Then I wouldn't do it.
Oh.
Okay.
You have the opportunity to have sex with the celebrity of your dreams, Wendy.
Mm-hmm.
But you need to do it on stage in front of a crowd of 500 people. Would you do it?
Yes. Everybody would be so jelly.
You would do it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Super hot.
For $5,000, would you, for 3 days, wear a used tampon that wasn't yours?
No.
That's a pretty low dollar amount for something like that.
What about $50,000?
No.
He didn't specify where you wear it. You could put it behind your ear like a pencil.
No. No and no.
When do you see a man sitting on a park bench crying and asking for help while clutching a picture of his wife? The man is also half covered in feces. Do you go over to help?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
Your questions are so good.
Yes, I help. Although that would break my heart.
For $7,000, would you live in a dumpster for 2 days not knowing if pickup day was one of those 2 days?
Yes!
No.
No?
No.
No, if I didn't know, no.
All right.
Oh, time!